Near side, Pavelski. Pavelski looking for the redirect from Robertson, racing over his hits, keeps the puck in the zone. Under a minute to go on the power play, shot by Klingberg, he scores! Deflected in front, power play goal, 1-0 Dallas.
And there's the play, keeps it in. A little bit of puck movement around, Klingberg's shot is tipped in by Robertson in front, and Dallas takes the lead.
Yeah, the Arcadia, California kid redirects it past UC Saros, and for a team that was reeling early, got some momentum on their side.
Nashville's going, holy cow, they're shooting the puck all the time. What happens? Those lanes start opening up, then you can make those pretty passes.
Klingberg in front, Robertson scores on the redirect again. His second power play goal, 2-1 scores.
Shot from the point, which was a shot pass. Saros thinking the shot's coming through, and a really heads-up play by Klingberg as he puts it through traffic, and Robertson patiently waits, tips it in.
Shot pass here by Klingberg, the face-off win. Good help, too, there off the face-off win with Pavelski. Lindell, I think, is the guy that came in.